all of us have to work together to ensure that our neighbors also grow economically, and then only then can we achieve a certain level of economic growth. Can we say now we are able to protect ourselves? You see, we are all coming from colonialism. We are all victims of colonialism, apart from one or two countries in Africa. And based on that historical fact, there is lopsided growth in terms of economies. So for us, now we just have to bite the bullet and agree that, look, you have got a disadvantage, you have got a stronger economy. Can you allow this economy also to grow so that at the end of the day, we achieve win-win